The thyroid is composed of hypoechoic and echonormal islets. The ventral part shows micronodular pattern. None of the discrete lesions corresponds to true nodule. The left lobe has a similar appearance. Note the presence of connective tissue in the form of synchronous presence of echogenic lines and granules. The discrete lesions have irregular borders.